We're back once again beside the St. Lawrence River here in Montreal for the Canadian Grand Prix. The event first moved to a variant of this track back in 1978. It was won by none other than Gilles Villeneuve, the first Canadian to ever win his home race, and in whose honour the circuit would be renamed. It's one of the fastest races of the season here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around 60% of this 2.7-mile circuit taken at full throttle. There are 14 corners to navigate, the very last of which has its very own infamous history and could be the cause of a safety car today. With the Grand Prix nearly upon us, Anthony Davidson is by my side once again to offer his perspective. Now, let's talk about Sergio Perez. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Sergio Perez will lead us away from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Bottas, Lando Norris, and Ricciardo, Scott, Hamilton, Sainz, and Pierre Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Vettel, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Raikkonen, Stroll, Russell, Mick Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. Mazepin and Esteban Ocon rounds off the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway. They take the checkered flag then here in Canada in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.